Okay, for this activity, you will need a piece of paper. A piece of paper, and I need you to number, Itati, can you stop eating, my dear? Itati? Okay, you cannot eat, Itati. I need you to take a piece of paper and number from 1 to 10, please. Okay, ready?
From the notebook, teacher?
A piece of paper, a piece of paper, and number from 1 to 10.
Teacher, can I go to a piece of paper?
And number from 1 to 10.
I finished, teacher.
Okay. Like this one, okay? Number from 1 to 10. Now, what are we going to do? We are going to do an activity. Wait a moment. It's loading, it's loading. Okay. Name 10 game. You are going to think of 10 items that fit, okay? I am going to tell you a topic and you are going to write 10 things related to that, okay? The first person to finish is going to be the winner, obviously. Wait, let me admit, all right? Okay, for example, wait. For example, if I say, wait a moment. I need you, everybody, turn on your cameras, please. Turn on your cameras. Thank you. Okay. For example, if I say, write 10 foods that contains egg. 10 foods that contains egg. Huevo. You are going to write 10 foods that contain eggs, okay? Go ahead.
Hot cakes.
You are going to write them. Pay attention. You are going to write them in a paper, in a piece of paper. And you have 30 seconds from now. Turn on your cameras, everybody, please. Okay, time's over. Who has 10 foods? 9. Who has 9? 8. Who has 8? 7. 6.
Me, teacher.
Okay, Alfonso, go ahead.
Hot cakes, cupcakes, waffles, meatballs, cakes, and pies.
Excellent. Mateo, go ahead, Mateo.
Cake, hot cakes, muffins, brownies, bread, and pie.
Okay. Somebody has different foods?
I, teacher.
Okay, Sebastian, go ahead.
Egg estrellere, hot cakes, bread cake, egg to the Mexican.
Okay, egg to the Mexican, that's obvious. And when you are preparing a hamburger and you prepare the meat in your house, you must add egg. And some of you, when you drink a milkshake, licuado, you add egg. Neri, you want to participate? Okay, go ahead, Neri.
Omelette, hot cakes, pastel, pan de dulce, and the mayonnaise.
Okay, but you have to say it in English, okay? Thank you. Now, one more, But I need Ana Paula, Giovanni, and it's in. Turn on your cameras, please. Turn on your cameras. Ana Paula, Giovanni, and Sitzin. Okay, you are going to write in your piece of paper, listen, eh? 10 jobs where you have to wear uniform. 10 jobs where you have to wear uniform. Go ahead, 30 seconds. Ten jobs where you have to wear uniform.
Hi, teacher. Sebastián.
Wait a moment. Okay. You are going to tell me in order. Wait a moment. Italia, tell me a job where you have to wear uniform.
Doctor,
okay. So nobody can repeat doctor, okay? Oreb, tell me another job where you have to wear uniform. Oreb? Okay, no, Diana. Diana, tell me a job where you have to wear uniform.
A pilot.
Pilot, excellent. So nobody can repeat pilot. Lionel, what happened with you, Lionel, in your neck?
Anything.
¿Cómo que anything? Okay, I send you a message in a moment. Lionel, tell me a job where you have to wear uniform.
Surgeon.
What?
Cirujano.
Surgeon. Okay, surgeon. It's the same as doctor, Lionel. Come on. It's exactly the same. Neri, another. Let's do it faster.
The chef.
Chef, excellent. Emiliano, tell me another job where you have to wear uniform.
Chef?
It's the same that Neri. Giovanni, tell me a job where you have to wear uniform. Giovanni, I cannot see your face. Remember that you have to put your camera where I can see you. Giovanni?
Me, teacher, me.
Giovanni, tell me a job where you can, where you have to wear uniform.
I don't know, teacher.
Okay. Sitzin, tell me a job where you have to wear uniform.
Pilot.
It's the same as Diana said, pilot. Zafiro, tell me another. Zafiro is freezed.
Firefighter, teacher.
Firefighter, excellent. Neri, you have another.
The nurse.
Mateo. Mateo.
Police officer.
Police officer, excellent. Sebastián.
Actor.
Actor, an actor doesn't have to wear uniform.
Yes, teacher, uniform to the, according to the.
No, but that is normal, that is normal clothes.
That is a custom, not a.
Yes, an actor is not obligatory. Alfonso, tell me another.
Lawyer.
A lawyer, excellent. What about the teachers? I have to wear uniform when I'm with you.
Then but not daily. You on Fridays you can use what you want.
But I have to wear the t-shirt of the school. Okay, one more, Neri.
Teacher.
The electricity or the
okay. Okay, and also some of mechanics, no? Okay, thank you. Let's start with the class, because if not, excellence of the architect. Okay, let's start with the workshop, because if not, we lose time. But before we start, I want to tell you something important, and I need you to pay a lot of attention. In the other class, I lose some time, some minutes, because they didn't pay attention very well. So I need you to please connect to these workshops, because you want to learn, because you want to work, okay? You have to pay attention and you have to participate. ¿Sí me escuchan bien? Porque me estoy trabando yo en mi lap.
Solo se le traba la imagen, pero sí se oye bien.
Okay, thank you. So you have to pay attention and you have to participate when I ask you. If you don't answer me, or if you don't turn on your camera, or if you don't participate, it is not good for me and for you to be here, okay? There is no objective to be here. So I'm gonna start to share my screen. And for this workshop, you will need just your learning log, okay? So open your learning log, please. Can you see it, Neri?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, thank you. So the end in mind for today is to ask and answer questions to find out how would you react in different situations. Okay, we haven't finished the week number 3, so we have to finish it with the activities I'm gonna explain you today. I need you to open your learning log on page 54. Page 54, and you have an activity, in the activity number 2, they are asking you to listen to an advertisement. Do you remember what is an advertisement? When you are watching a TV program, and then appears Coca-Cola advertisement, Colgate, Head and Shoulders advertisement, those are advertisement. So you are going to listen to a track about an island called Oscuro. And you are going to complete the table with the missing information. What's the missing information you have to listen to? Geography, population, dark-haired people, and the privileges dark-haired people only, okay? Dark-haired people is like me, for example, okay, morenitos. So let's listen to the audio twice, okay? But please, please pay attention because I am going to ask you later, okay? I'm gonna stop sharing this because I noticed that you can listen better when I'm not sharing the screen. Okay.
Oscuro. This is a question for all the dark-haired people in the world. If you wanted the vacation of a lifetime, where would you go? Would you go to a beautiful tropical island in the Pacific? Then why not come to the island of Oscuro? Only 100,000 people live in Oscuro, and dark-haired people are just 10% of the population. But people with dark hair have a higher status and enjoy special privileges. They can bathe at the most beautiful beaches, eat in the finest restaurants, and stay at the best hotels. They can enter exclusive movie theaters for dark-haired people only. And there are special buses and trains reserved for dark-haired people. If you have dark hair, everyone in Oscuro will treat you with a smile. So if you have dark hair, come to Oscuro. It's the perfect place for you.
Okay, let's listen one more time.
Osuro.
This is a question for all the dark-haired people in the world. If you wanted the vacation of a lifetime, where would you go? Would you go to a beautiful tropical island in the Pacific? Then why not come to the island of Oscuro? Only 100,000 people live in Oscuro, and dark-haired people are just 10% of the population. But people with dark hair have a higher status and enjoy special privileges. They can bathe at the most beautiful beaches, eat in the finest restaurants, and stay at the best hotels. They can enter exclusive movie theaters for dark-haired people only. And there are special buses and trains reserved for dark-haired people. If you have dark hair, everyone in Oscuro will treat you with a smile. So if you have dark hair, come to Oscuro. It's the perfect place for you.
Okay, thank you. Turn on your cameras, please. Diego, Emiliano, Neri, Ana Paula, Melanie, turn on your cameras, please, because if not, I don't know if you're paying attention. Okay? So, we have to complete the missing information. Wait a moment. Let me share my screen. Okay. So, let me ask to those people that almost never participate. Wait. Cesar, can you help me to complete what's the geography of this island, please? No, you don't have it. Okay. Sophie? You don't have it, Sophie? If you don't have it, just tell me. I don't have a teacher.
I don't have teacher.
Okay. Somebody has it?
I teacher.
Okay, Marichuy, go ahead.
In the Pacific?
Excellent. It's an island in the Pacific Ocean. Okay. Somebody help me with the population.
I teacher.
Wait.
Sebastian.
Go ahead, Sebastian.
The 10% of the people.
No, that is not the population. Neri, do you have it?
Teacher.
Wait, Marichuy. Somebody else besides Marichuy?
Me, teacher.
Who says me? Alfonso, go ahead, Alfonso.
100,000.
Excellent, 100,000. Is the population, okay? Thank you. Okay. What is, now tell me, the percent of the population of dark-haired people. Do you have it, Itati? Okay, tell me. I cannot hear you, but I can see your lips. 10? Did you say 10? Yes, I read your lips. 10% of the population. Thank you. And here we have, they mentioned like 6 privileges dark-haired people only have. Diana, help me with one, please.
They have the most beautiful beach.
Excellent. So the privilege, they can bathe at the most beautiful beaches, in plural. Thank you, Diana. What another privilege they have?
Stay in the best hotels.
Excellent. They can stay in the best hotels. Giovanni, do you have another? Giovanni?
I don't know, teacher.
Okay. Oreb, do you have another? No, okay. Zafiro, do you have another, Zafiro? Tell me, Zafi.
Watch a special movie.
Okay, they use a special buses or trains. Excellent.
But teacher, there was mentioned another could be the enter to exclusive movie theaters.
Excellent. That is another enter. Enter exclusive movie theaters.
I have other teacher.
Okay, Sebastian, go ahead.
Eat in the most fitness restaurants.
Excellent. Eat in the finest restaurants. And I have another. Be treated with a smile. Okay? Remember that I asked you to pay a lot of attention. This audio is the last. The duration, sorry, of this audio is 1 minute and 18 seconds. So you have to pay attention. It is very easy. Okay, I am going to attach this track to the platform and you can complete the rest of the activities. Right now, I need you to go in the activity number one, in the same page, page 54, activity one. Okay, and here we have some questions. Diego Ignacio, can you help me to read the instructions here, please?
Yes. Imagine you are in an island and like the following situation. Read and answer the questions with a classmate.
Okay, so I am going to divide the class in small groups. And you have to answer these questions each other. I need you to write the answer, okay? If somebody is not participating, you can send me a message in the chat, okay? I am going to monitor you. But if somebody is not participating, you have to send me a message, okay? You will have 2 minutes. 2 minutes to ask these questions each other. But before I divide the class, let me explain you the rest of the activities in the other page. Wait a moment.
Teacher?
What?
What is a firefighter?
Firefighter. Como que trabajas en una feria.
Okay.
Estás contratado en una feria. Okay.
Yes.
Can you see the book it's in? Okay. So in the next page, on page 55, you are going to listen to the audio again when the class finish. I'm going to attach the audio to the activities. And you have to complete activities 3, 4, and 5. But listen, in the activity number 5, you don't have to complete it all. Just the part that says you. Okay, this one, no. Okay, then remember that you have to do the test yourself. In the test yourself, you are going to read an invitation, okay? And you are going to read this email. This is the invitation. This one, This is the invitation and this is the email, okay? And then you are going to fill, this information, Luisa's notes, according to this one, to the email and the invitation, okay? Yes? Everybody?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. So, Esperen, esperen. Okay. So right now I am going to divide the class into small groups. We have exactly 9 minutes. I am going to divide the classes in small groups and you are going to ask the questions in the activity number one, each other, okay? Write the answers in your learning log, yes? Recuerden que tenemos que regresar ahorita y si alguien no trabaja, me manda el mensajito, okay? Acuérdense de darle clic. Voy a pasar lista al final, ¿eh? Go ahead. Italia, Melanie. Dale clic, César.
¿Cuál leíste?
¿Cuál leí? La de arriba.
Abajo.
Okay, are you working? You have
to. Yes, teacher.
2 minutes.
Yes.
Are you working? Okay. You have less than 2 minutes. Are you working?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Giovanni, can you turn on your camera, please? You have to be with your camera. Open it, please.
All the to sit in. Sit with him. What would you say?
That the person have to treat to the people exactly that more treat to them.
Nos quedan 43 segundos.
Okay. Tú, Safi, ¿qué dirías?
I only would ask why.
What would you do if a dark-haired person stopped you from entering a movie theater?
I think that bad.
ya volví.
No me digo.
Volvimos de la de los pequeños grupos.
Hello. Okay.
Hello.
Did you finish the activity, the questions or no?
Yes.
No.
Yes, teacher.
No.
No, teacher.
Not all of you.
No, no teacher. No. 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 Other 2 minutes. Other no, 2 minutes.
Turn off your microphones. Thank you very much. Okay. Don't worry. You couldn't finish. This was an activity to practice the speaking part, okay? And what I need you to complete is the rest of the activities on page 54 and 55. As I told you, I'm gonna attach the track to the platform when the class finishes, so you can listen the times that it is necessary for you, okay? So right now, I'm gonna stop to record the session because I